Cynthia and I are here near Risley Pond looking at a beautiful rivulet. It's going down, down, down into Risley Pond. It's the 17th of April, and the trout lily can be seen, although you can only see the speckled leaves so far. It will be a little bit longer before we see the beautiful yellow flowers of the trout lily or dogtooth violet.